On the same day his arch-rival for Horse of the Year honors Nihilator won his 149-3 race, Road took his personal best of 151-4.
And they hit three quarters in one, 23-3. At the top of the stretch, on the road again, cuts the corner and holds on to the lead. Mr. Dalray now second on the outside, Butler BG toward the inside, then farther back, George S. Guts comes on from the far outside. Gilmore goes to the whip. On the road again, leads by 2.5 lengths. Butler BG second, Guts far outside. They're coming to the finish. On the road again, he has done it again, this time in 151-4.
As you might expect, Buddy Gilmore, Road's regular chauffeur, raved about it.
The only thing he don't do is talk back. He knows everything else. He does about everything we ask of him, whether it's around the barn or... And he's got his own personality. If he don't get his carrots just the right time or something like that, he gets a little mad and he lets you know.
Despite faltering in the Breeders' Crown, Road was every inch a champion. But a confrontation between Road and Nihilator, which racing fans had been clamoring for all year, never came about. What might have happened in that one will be fuel for hot stove leagues for years to come. On the road again, like Nihilator, went to stud at the end of 85, and their battle will be fought by their sons and daughters beginning in 1989.